a Filipino civilian vessel damaged anew from a water cannon attack by Chinese ships. The Armed Forces of the Philippines says the commissioned vessel by the Navy came under water cannon attack while on a resupply mission to the Ayungin Shoal on Saturday. The Unaiza May 4 is the same vessel damaged by China from a similar mission to the country's lone outpost in the shoal early this month. The AFP says Chinese vessels performed dangerous maneuvers as they attempted to block the Philippine ship from reaching the BRP Sierra Madre. The National Security Council, in a statement, denounced China's actions. It said Beijing put a risk once more at the lives of Filipinos on board the vessel and caused severe damage to the ship. U.S. Ambassador to the Philippines Mary Kay Carlson has since reaffirmed Washington's support for Manila. She calls China's actions a violation of international law. Filipino authorities looking at several options for the return of expelled lawmaker Arnolfo Teves Jr. Teves was arrested in Timor-Leste Thursday while playing golf. The Justice Department says, aside from extradition, Teves could also be deported, which it says is a faster process. The DOJ also vows to ensure the safety of the former congressman.
So if we choose that route, deportation, the timing will be up to them. Pero kung extradition, which will, again, take some time because of the requirements for extradition, we will have to wait for all of that. Pero magiging obligation na po ng Timor-Leste government na ipadala talaga si Ginong Teves dito.
Teves is facing multiple murder charges over the deaths of Negros Occident or Oriental Governor Roel de Gamo and others. The erstwhile official's widow views Teves' arrest as an answered prayer.
We have been longing for this for so long. And thank you for being a God of justice. Talagang alam ko na we are praying to a God of justice and that what happened to Ruel is something talaga na dapat may justisya. So it's an answered prayer. Happy kami. We're happy na it's beginning to happen, that justice will be ours. Talagang makukuha natin ito for our loved ones.
Teves is expected to be arraigned in court once back in the country. Authorities say he may also be detained at the police headquarters or at the National Bureau of Investigation compound amid security concerns. President Ferdinand Marcos Jr. lauds the arrest of Teves on social media platform X. He commended the collaborative efforts of Philippine and international law enforcement agencies. He also assured the public government will take all necessary action to bring Teves back to the country so he can face the charges filed against him.